We're here at...
En el Museo del Sombrero de Paja Toquilla.
That's where we're gonna buy some Panama hats. Panama hats are made here in Ecuador. The reason they call it the Panama hat is because while they were building the Panama Canal, the workers would wear the hats. Now let's go in and buy some hats. Her? Miss Ecuador, ¿de qué año?
Miss Ecuador. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Carlitos Salcedín.
So awesome. I'm gonna buy one for sure. Wow.
It's raining.
It's raining.
No sé cuál, me gustan todos. ¿Cuál? Este, ¿verdad? Este.
Sí. It's a little too small.
Nah, a little too small. Come here, come here.
Maximo.
Delay. Delay. Eso. Oh, you look good, brother.
Oh, my glasses, dude? I look like Hemingway.
You look like a...
Oh, what am I doing?
Hey, you like it? Thomas Crown Affair. What's up? Did you guys get this one? I think it's probably a little hot. Wow. What color? Wow.
Negro. Efraín, dale la forma.
Hey, look, David, they're going to make my hat right now.
Let's do it. Let's see.
Los sombreros siempre vienen así en esta forma, después de darles el color, después de tejerles a mano, y acá en esta máquina le damos la forma y la talla. Sí,
wow.
Este es un large, una forma clásica, lo que vamos a hacer ahorita es a este sombrero.
So, this is how all the hats come, then they put it, the actual, the mold, inside, and they make the hat. So, vamos a verlo, let's see it. Ooh, it's hot.
Le va a hacer presión con vapor. Warm like a bread.
Nah, it's warm, it's warm.
Esta es la forma clásica. No, no, este de acá tenemos, depende del tamaño que tú quieras.
Okay, ¿ves? So they can make it whatever size you want, depending on you.
Mira la línea.
Right. I mean, if I go to the airport like this, they're gonna look at me like a crazy ass guy.
Sí.
No? Me van a mirar con una cara. Wow.
Hola.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Pero esto.
Ya, sonríe para la cámara.
Qué lindo. Yo quiero todo.
Puedo andar como Boy George.
Linda.
Yeah, this is 100 times better. I look like Dick Tracy. Dick Tracy, no?
Alright, this lady's gonna make my hat real quick.
This is the Museo de Sombreros de Paja Toquilla.
Where have you been?
Yeah, right, I look like a pimp.